Where is everyone?
I didn't need everyone. Just you.
Because I'm the only one who could get it done.
Sure, let's go with that.
Sergio, huh?
You're familiar with Panteros?
I mean, my roommate's one of them, so yeah. Now don't give me that look. Rent's expensive.
Is this gonna be a problem?
I mean, per the roommate code, I'm gonna have to fold their laundry for 2 weeks, but beyond that, I'm golden. What are they moving?
Antiquities, mostly. The Nawali was waiting to sync up with them before he was captured.
You mean before we captured him?
I'm pretty sure you were about to die when I came along and saved your ass.
And yet, if I hadn't stalled him, he would've got away. So, you're welcome. Do you want it to look like an accident or a statement?
What?
Well, I'm assuming you want me to make the convoy disappear?
No, I want you to follow it.
So I can kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
So we know where they're going.
Sure, and then I kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
No. Then you will report back to me, I will arrive with the team, and you will go home and hit the showers before you have a chance to fuck it up.
You think I can't do this?
I think you like getting a paycheck. Follow the convoy. Don't fuck it up.
Marshall.
Hey there. Name's JR. We about to see some action?
Nope. Orders are to follow the convoy, observe its activity, and report back.
Seriously? The convoy's right there. You know, I heard about you. I'm a little bit of a maverick myself. Two crazy badasses like us, we're not gonna mix it up?
No. My friends are counting on me to get my performance bonus. I can't afford to screw it up. We don't engage, just observe and report.
Looks like them motorcycles are falling back.
Probably just dropped something.
We're taking it now!
You gonna just let them shoot at us?
Gwen was very clear on not engaging.
If we don't do something, all we're gonna observe and report is getting dead.
Fine. Just this once.
That's how I like to ride.
Back on track. From here on out, observe and report. Ah, fuck. They have a turret.
Can't take this kind of fire forever.
Our orders are to follow them.
No can do. Unless you want to take that thing out.
God damn it. Get in closer.
Do it.
Taking out the turret.
From the roof?
No, from the truck. Get me closer.
You're out of your goddamn mind.
Thought you said you were a maverick.
Little bit. I said a little bit.
Technically still within mission parameters.
Heads up! You got more incoming!
Oh, come on! I was almost done! Ah, not as long as I'm here.
Doobie? Why am I seeing gunfire at the back of that convoy?
Gwen? Well, there were motorcycles and then a turret and one thing led to another.
Well, that's...
You don't sound mad.
Did you honestly think I would send one car after a convoy that size? You're just a distraction. We got a drone following these motherfuckers.
Wait, you used me as bait.
That's a job you were born for. Mission accomplished. Now finish what you're doing and get out of there.
JR, pick me up!
I can't get close! That truck's on fire!
Shit!
gotta get off that truck without me.
Fuck, the car's on fire. Oh. Ah, this one's burning too.
I thought I ordered you to retreat.
Honest to God, I am trying.
Well, as distractions go, you're exceeding expectations.
Great. Can you put that in my performance review?
You're done.
Retreating. Definitely retreating.
Over here! Jump!
Finally. Let's follow orders and fall back.